stops. Jostis Bear sends it in front. Yandel springs Barkov free. Barkov on a breakaway, trying to tie it, and it's a 5-5 game. Barkov backhand upstairs, and the Cats bench is alive. They've come all the way back. Incredible tonight.
The Panthers were on their feet on the bench when Barkov was crossing center ice with the puck. Don't you think they were expecting the result they got? They were already on the bench, and boy, how often have we seen that backhand top shelf? Hardly a chance for goaltender Pickard, who was beat by the shot.